importantly for us, it can deflect stuff onto a direct collision course without planning.
Influenced by Jupiter's gravity, today, right now, we are highly vulnerable from asteroid impacts. But we do have sentinels standing guard. On top of the mountain of Haleakala, on the Hawaiian honeymoon island of Maui, I've come to see Professor Nick Iyer, who's searching our solar system for potentially hostile space debris.
The prime task is to try and find killer asteroids, things that are out there in the solar system that might hit the Earth.
There's an air of Hollywood about it, isn't there, in some sense?
Well, that's right. I would say a lot more resources have been spent on making movies about killer asteroids than actually finding them. Anything that's a kilometre in size, if it hit the Earth, it would be devastating, right? It would probably kill nearly everyone.
Archie!
Each night, using a revolutionary billion-pixel digital sensor, the team scans a vast swathe of the sky. They're looking for any unidentified objects that might be heading our way.
So any one of these points of light could, in fact, be an asteroid.
That's right. And it's